The Buzz.
104.2 Nile FM. For sport, showbiz, and much, much more. On FM in Cairo, on your mobile, and at NileFMOnline.com. This is The Buzz.
Hello, I'm Mark with Tuesday's Buzz. Today, find out whose role in X-Men is a thing of the past and who's been voted the hottest celebrities. Director Bryan Singer has revealed that Anna Paquin's scenes in the new X-Men Days of Future Past movie were surplus to requirements. Her parts as Rogue, which have been filmed already by the Oscar winner, have been cut from the final movie. I'm guessing Paquin fans will have to wait for the DVD extras.
Buzz.
It was clash of the London Titans last night in the Premier League as Arsenal took on Chelsea, but the Gunners' hopes of unseating Liverpool at the top of the table were not realised as the game finished 0-0. Elsewhere, Spurs have a brand new manager. Tim Sherwood has been appointed following the sacking of Andre Villas-Boas last week.
The
US dollar is currently worth 6.9 Egyptian pounds, whilst today's guest currency, the Japanese yen, is worth a staggering 6 piastres. And in an online end-of-year poll of 23,000 people, Ryan Gosling and Jennifer Lawrence have been named the most attractive celebrities of 2013.
Weather.
Sunny today and warmer than yesterday, a maximum of 22 degrees and a few clouds around tonight, temperatures down to 10 Celsius. I'm Mark and that's The Buzz.
Get The Buzz only on Nile FM.